ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together to see your women's fancy.